Set your tyre pressures as low as you can according to the manufacturer's recommendations. Remember, these are an important part of your suspension. They'll minimise the amount of rock in those booms.